Hi, I'm Lisa Koch, and I'm the school counselor of Belle Plaine Schools. This is the first in a series of videos I will be sharing that has some basic information on how I can help you make the most of your career as a Plainsman. Today's video is designed for 7th through 12th grade students, and the objective of the video today is to give you an overview of my school counseling website. So, please come along with me as I take you through the steps of where to find it and what it all includes. Today will just be a surface exploration, and then in future videos or in future sessions, we will dive deeper into individual features on that page. So let's say I don't know what the school's website is. I can simply use trusty Google to get there. I am going to put in Belle Plaine High School and add an Iowa to it, just because I want to get to the right state. Belle Plaine Community School District is us. I click there, and I'm going to see the district homepage. Lots of information there. I will focus on the fifth column, the last one over here to the right, and I'm going to click on Guidance Office. The next screen is simply a Guidance Office click again. And now you see the featured information from the counseling office. This page is designed to be a one-stop of resources that are ways to maybe enhance your academic experience at Belle Plaine, possibly for career exploration or just some basic communication. This website is updated nearly on a daily basis, so please feel free to come back, bookmark this page, and utilize it when you need it, and possibly when you have additional time on your hands to explore some of the features. The first thing I wanted to point out is up here at the home button, the only branch I have off this website is called the Faces of BPHS. When I click there, you are greeted by the faces and smiles of the staff members of our school. Not only will you see a description of the classes they teach or their extracurricular activities they may sponsor or coach, you're going to see possibly where their education was started, possibly their college years, everything from what they like to do in their free time, in the end with some personal advice for you. It's really kind of fun to get to know the staff, so take a look and get ready to meet the people behind the Plainsman experience. When I go back to my homepage, you'll see contact information for me. I strongly encourage you to email me whenever you need to communicate with me. I am on email and I try to be pretty faithful to my responses in a speedy manner. The blinking arrow points to the Sign Up Genius. This button will be a place that you can click that will show you the different opportunities I have available. I will publish a sign up for you simply to meet with me. So if you ever need to talk to me about a personal issue or you'd like to consider a schedule change, you can click in the sign up button and it will take you to a place where you can reserve a time. And during that time, maybe you want to pick it during a study hall so you're not missing class. Or maybe you know that you need to talk to me before a certain class. So please be aware of your schedule and my schedule of appointments so we can both meet in a way that doesn't disrupt what else you have going on in the school day. The second kind of opportunity you'll find on this is whatever I have going on. For example, I may have an alumni coming in that is a physician assistant, and you can sign up to hear them do a career chat where they talk about their experience, their education, and what it's like to live a day in their career. So that sign up button will always link you to opportunities to either see me or to sign up for other opportunities that I am advertising. This may include service opportunities. If I get contacted by a local organization that they need help with their Santa's workshop, I will post a sign up there, and that's how you can reserve your spot for that volunteer program. So the blinking arrow hopefully will remind you where to go if you need to see me or you want to tap into other opportunities that I am advertising or offering. As I scroll down the page, There is a countdown. If there is an important deadline, like Dollars for Scholars, I will post a countdown so you know exactly how much time you have left to complete the necessary steps. You'll notice it's at zero right now because we do not have an open application, but in the future, class of 2021, you'll find it ticking away for you. Then I have a featured video just highlighting the post-secondary plans of the class of 2020. Just kind of a fun thing to take a look at and possibly get inspired by what their plans are as you plan your own future. A calendar is available, and though it doesn't look like much right now because we are midsummer, that will include deadlines and information about scholarships, awards, and opportunities. That is a great place to reference for your own Google Calendar, and that is one thing that we are definitely going to emphasize is the importance of staying organized with the calendar. If you come back to my webpage, you are going to find I can help you be reminded of upcoming deadlines and help you develop the timeline for setting your goals. Plainsman priority topics will simply be general news information that I have also published in the Google Classroom, but it also gives your parents, your families access to that information in just kind of a scrolling log. For last year, I definitely had the need to add an additional button for when we are on break from BPHS, when we had a little bit of a spontaneous vacation, where we continued to work together on your coursework and complete last school year. So that is just a button to connect you to those. And then I have course registration information, whether you're a freshman or beyond. There are some tutorial videos, there's some forms to fill out to communicate with me. Several of you have already utilized that. And then I have the featured information with the Workplace Learning Connection. Those are our job shadows and our internships. College credit in high school will provide you information if you want to consider taking a college class while you are with us in 9th through 12th grade. And then the third column is going to be our program of studies. This is going to be very important in the course of your 4 years of high school and your course planning and just making sure your future goals align with the schedule you are choosing for yourself. On this page, you will see our graduation requirements. There's a graduation checklist you can use, and then it will take you through subject by subject what we offer in our classrooms. We will go through all the electives, all the core classes, and then at the end you will see an RAI core course list. So if you're planning on headed to a four-year college, in particular the Regent Universities of Iowa, Iowa State, or UNI, that link will show you which of our courses count in the RAI calculation, which also kind of leads to this course symbol key. On any given course, I will tell you if it's graduation credit, if it's going to be in the RAI calculation, if it's going to be something that counts as a technical credit. I've tried to use symbols that you can learn more about so you know exactly what you're taking and what it's going to count towards as we work towards 47 credits for a Belle Plaine High School graduation. I go back to the main page. And then it is just buttons galore. These are probably the most frequently asked about topics. And these are very useful as you consider making the most of your everyday at Belle Plaine High School and then beyond. So these will all be included in some upcoming videos in the future. And then last but not least, we just end with a little bit of a sneak peek of some events that we've hosted throughout the past. So overall, that gives us about 10 minutes of information that could lead to tons of time beyond this 10 minutes. I definitely invite you to come to this website, take a look around, and definitely, you know, when you think about what you want to make the most of your Belle Plaine High School schedule and beyond that, please tap into this resource because I think you'll find it very valuable. Don't forget, I'm always available by email at the email address listed at the top of the page. So until next time, hopefully you've gotten an overview of the website, and I look forward to seeing you and showing you more from this site in the future. Have a great day.